Respect my privacy. You better delete that footage.
Is that yours now?